Welcome to Madeira. Madeira is one of the most beautiful Portuguese islands, located in the Atlantic Ocean. And if you take a look on the map, you can see that it's in line with Morocco, so it's really close to Africa.
There are a few options how to get to Monte from Funchal, but we recommend to take a cable car on the way up and to slide down the traditional basket cars.
We are in front of the church of Nossa Senhora in Monte, and beneath the church you can take the traditional carros de cesta. Nowadays, Madeira is all year around resort. Tourists come here mostly because of its amazing hikes, and this is exactly what we came here for.
The hike to balcones is very easy and doable for people of all ages. However, there are also different and longer tracks from the same starting points. For example, we decided to hike also to Portela.
One of the most beautiful hikes in Madeira, and that's thanks to the amazing scenery and the contrast between the blue sea and colorful volcanic mountains. Thank you. Funchal is the capital of Madeira, and it's nice to take one day or at least half a day walking in its historic center. Now we are in the old port of Funchal, which was built to protect the city against pirates. The Cathedral of Funchal is one of the oldest buildings in the city, and what I particularly like about this place are the so colorful decorations that they have in Portuguese cities. We have another excellent day in Madeira, and today we are going to hike 25 ponches. Or 25 springs, and all the small waterfalls, they are different springs. We arrived at the highlight of El Lavadorisco, which is this beautiful waterfall. Guys, we are driving on these really narrow island roads. It's sometimes kind of dangerous, and I have to pay a lot of attention, but the view is really worth it. So we started a 7 km long trail to Pico Ruivo, and the scenery is simply incredible. Just look around, it's green and beautiful. So we are hiking for about 5 hours now, and as you can see on my face after climbing the top of Pico Ruivo, I'm really tired.